Major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered. Thank you.
Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman. It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Valle is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon, you made it to Ravenholm. Thank God. I need your help. You've taken my father. He's been taken to Nova Prospect. Orgons tracked the ship that made off with the engine at Mossman. While the tanks are still running, I'm going to hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You wanted to take the coast road? You won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the Taucan.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco? Bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc, before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio ahead to let the next base know you're coming. Shorepoint to NLO. That map is out of date, but you can still see more or less the route to Nova Prospect.
Time to be wandering around. The Combine's closing in.
Gordon Freeman!
Get in the basement. We're making sure everyone has what they need to hold off, hold back.
Gordon Freeman! Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Cubbage will be glad to see you made it. This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer. Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Dr. Freeman, we know Eli Vance is depending on you.
Well, that's that. I gather you've disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved. I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need. Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge.
Safely, Dr. Freeman. Thank you. Thank you.